It won't matter what the USA may eventually championship wrestling. All matches tonight sanctioned by the Kentucky Athletic Association. If at any time any of the wrestlers leave the ring and start coming in your direction, please be prepared to move. Do not become involved. Stand back and let them have all the room they need. Now, I was not here on the last time USA main event was in Barberville, and I don't know what took place, but for some reason, the main event involves two wrestlers where one wrestler is putting up $500 and another wrestler is putting up a woman. I don't know why. Our opening match tonight is going to be one fall with a 10-minute time limit.
Thank you.
one fall of the 10-minute time limit. During the last couple of weeks, titles have changed hands, and this opening match will be a non-title match. First introducing at ringside, as manager for the new USA Heavyweight Cruiserweight Champion, please welcome Mr. Hollywood. And now introducing the USA Heavyweight Cruiserweight Champion, at 195 pounds from the Isle of the Rising Sun,
Yeah. Thank you.
15-minute time limit.
Shut up! Thank you. is you're not running on me behind my back. You come in there like a man, and you go for that goal, baby. But the fighting game is easy, and you don't need that. So if you want to be in the ring right now, tomorrow night in Bowling Green, next Friday night in Monticello, right back here in the city, we'll get it on for that.
Come on. Turn this music up. I want to hear Hollywood.
You want Hollywood? You want Hollywood?
We got
Oh! Both of these wrestlers.
Piece of crap. You stupid idiot.
Hey.
me.
Oh,
minutes on, 50 minutes time remaining. 10 minutes on.
spirit of mine and whatever it takes. And I'll guarantee y'all have some pride in you this time, Father, good Lord. The queen will come home.
Still on.
I don't even know it's mine, man.
You have to do that paper because I forget that I'm on that thing.
You're going to have to charge me $5.
And I can't root for one guy without rooting for both of you. What? Do something with your bangs.
His hair looks...